Thank you. Everybody time. They call the star now is up here at number four, stepping in the inside lane, defending world 5,000 meter champion and the world record holder, the time 6:42.01 for the Czech Republic, Martina Zelenka. The inside lane, the first best at 6:45.73 from the Netherlands.
Come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
And ladies and gentlemen, coming up now will be the medals presentation for the ladies 5,000 meters. Presenting the medals, ISU Vice President Tron Espley. In the ladies, 5,000 meters, finishing in a time of 6:46.68, the bronze medalist from the Netherlands, Esme Visser. The gold medalist and world champion from Russia, Natalia Voronina. Gentlemen, the medalists in the ladies 5,000 meters, the bronze medalist, the Netherlands, Esme Visser, silver medalist for the Czech Republic, Martina Savlikova, the gold medalist and world champion from Russia, Natalia Voronina.
Oh,
will be the winners of 1,000 meters. All out sprint from here to the long distance 20,000 meter race.
Test shot. Ready. Go to the start. Ready. All starts in a lane. Go to the start. Ready.
Thank you.
Go to the start. Ready. Starts. Thank you. to the start. Ready. Go to the start. Ready.
Of 107 and 79, Matthias Kostek.
go to the start. Ready. Start. Ready.
Yeah.
start. Ready. Start. Ready.
Starting inside lane, his personal best 1:07.32. Group 10, 1 to 1.
go to the start. Ready.
setting the guests will be Eric Heinen, the five-time gold medalist in 1980 Winter Olympic Games in Lake Placid. Presenting the medals, ISU Vice President Tron Espley. In the men's 1,000 meters, finishing in a personal best time of 106.76, the bronze medalist from Canada, Laurent Debray. Ladies and gentlemen, Twitter Ardu, a world champion, ask everybody to please arise for the national anthem of Russia. Congratulations again to our medalists in the men's 1,000 meters. The bronze medalist, Laurent Debray. The silver medalist, Dale Nouse. Gold medalist and world champion, Pavel Kolesnikov.
Skater, go to the start. to the start. Ready. The start.
Thank you.
The All-Star now will be here for 6 in the ladies 1,000 meters. Starting inside lane, the winner of Russia's national record at time of 1:12:46, Katerina Shirova. Starting outside lane, the first contest of 1:15:54, the Czech Republic, Ola Tramalova.
Go to the start. Start.
Thank you.
Go to the start. Ready. Go to the start.
Gets now down to the third spot on the board. Moving to center.
to the start. Ready. Start.
Thank you.
Go to the start. Ready.
Presenting the gifts will be Eric Iden, five-time gold medalist. Presenting the medals, ISU Vice President Tron Espley. In the ladies, 1,000 meters, finishing a time of 1:12.34, the bronze medalist for Japan, Miho Takagi. Finishing in a time of 1:12.33, a new national record, the silver medalist from Russia, Olga Fekalina. Finishing in a time of 1:11.84, a new national record. The gold medalist and world champion for the Netherlands, Jutta Leerdam. Ladies and gentlemen, to honor our new world champion, I'd like to ask everybody to please rise at this time for the national anthem of the Netherlands. Congratulations again to the medalists from the ladies 1,000 meters. Bronze medalist Miho Takagi, silver medalist Olga Fekalina, and the gold medalist and world champion Jutta Leerdam.
This time I'd like to invite you to take a look at our video monitors. Take a look back.
As we pay tribute to a living legend.
five-time gold medalist at the Lake Placid 1980 Olympics, Dr. Eric Heiden. Eric, the ISU, Team USA, US Speed Skating, and the Utah Olympic Legacy Foundation together share and honor your accomplishments that happened 40 years ago today. We're so proud of what you've done. As an athlete, I think I speak for all athletes, that what you did changed our lives, you inspired us so much, and we know it will never, ever be duplicated again. Not only did you win 5 gold medals at one single games, but you set an Olympic record and a world record in each distance on the way to doing that. We'd like to present you with a gift. Our 4 organizations present you with a gift recognizing your 40th year anniversary. It is a 1980 6-liter bottle of California Cabernet Sauvignon for you to drink, quite frankly, anytime you want to, with many friends. Eric, thank you for all you've done for the sport of speed skating here in the U.S. and around the world. And right now, I'd like to help you say a few words to our crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Eric Heiden.
No, I would just like to say thank you for all of you being here. We're watching some great races. Time flies. It's 4 decades ago, but it's fun to be still part of the sport, watch its progression. And I'm going to tell you, I have a lot of pride, and I feel very honored to still be part of the speed skating family. It's a close-knit group of athletes. It is a close-knit group of staff and those that really help these athletes succeed in the sport that they enjoy. And I feel very lucky to have been part of that family and to represent the United States in 1980. It was a great experience and something that I will never forget. So, again, thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. The greatest skater, speed skater in the history of the sport, Dr. Eric Heiden. Thank you, Eric. And now I will put the controls back up to our in-house announcer, Mr. John McLennan. Take it away.
Go to the start.
Nice and smooth. Thank you.
Starting on the finishing straight to your side, it is Japan, Satara Utami, Miko Tsuchiya, and Shinji Williamson. Starting on the constant straight to the far side, it is Billy, Grant, Tiffany, Nicola Cumulero, Michele Bafani.
Go to the stop.
is what we are going to hear in the men's 17 pursuit. The ball to start now is pair four. Finishing straight from the near side is Canada. Kevin Willen, Roman Notors, Tyson Lindelof.
Officially, our results. Next team is finishing third in the national championship. Number 74 is Russia.
second with a national record 3:36.41, and finishing in first with a new world record time of 3:34.68, and nevertheless, that was what's up for the next team. Ladies and gentlemen, the leaders are all the teams and instrument leaders, and ladies and gentlemen, the fans are. 33 national records, and the junior world record in 6 world records.
And now, the medals presentation for the men's team pursuit. Presenting the gifts will be Christina Dixon, a U.S. speed skating contributor. Presenting the medals, ISU Vice President Tron Espling.
Ha 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 ha! Third in the time of it, 34, Japan's Eiko Takagi. Second with a rush.
Yeah.